By what name are you known?
There are some who call me Tim.
Welcome to another episode of Timmy Talks, the channel where we talk old school magic. And today we are going to continue with opening Fallen Empires booster packs because we are still on hunt for the big five. In case you have missed last week's episode, I am now opening up Fallen Empire booster packs every Sunday, and I'm on the hunt for the big five. And here you can see the big five, or the five biggest creatures in Fallen Empires per color. So Hand of Justice is the biggest creature in white, Deep Spawn for blue, Ebon Praetor for black, Orgg for red, and Feral Thallid for green. So I'm going to open up booster packs until I've collected all of these five giants of the Fallen Empires set. So if you've missed last week's episode, you can click on the info card that's probably appearing right now or already has appeared. and I am now going to crack open my next pack of Fallen Empires. Hopefully I can find one of these five big boys. Here we go, opening that booster pack, and will we find any of those big five creatures? Last week I didn't find a single one of them, so hopefully I can find it in this booster pack right here. Get me some of those big boys, and there we go, opening the booster. Starting here straight away, and there you go, Deep Spawn, oh yes. So that's my first big boy, and I guess it started with the uncommon, so I'm putting the other one at the back of this booster pack, and there's an Orcish Veteran, followed by a High Tide. That's a very playable card. Let's see what's next. We've got a Dwarven Soldier. And there we go, that's the Mindstep Thrall, I believe. Homerid Warrior. And a Goblin Surgeon. And last one is that, I believe, Hollow Trees. That's like the land that you can keep tapped, and then you get more, like the save land. You get counters on it, and then you can choose to untap in your untap phase and tap it again and take all the counters off. Anyway, I always call it a save land because you can accumulate. Okay, that's a difficult word for me to pronounce, apparently. But anyway, you can get a lot of counters on and then instantly get a lot of mana. For example, build huge fireball or something. Anyway, I got a Deep Spawn, so that's great. So let's take a look at the scoreboard and tick Deep Spawn off the list, people. And here we go, two booster packs of Fallen Empire open, and you know, we've got to start, we've got that Deep Spawn. Hopefully next week we'll find one of the other four and we can continue our hunt for the big boys of Fallen Empires. Thank you for watching another episode of Timmy Talks, the channel where we talk old school magic. And if you want to support the channel, like always, you can like, leave a comment, share this content on your socials. Let me know what you think of these openings anyway and of this whole hunt for the big five. Yeah, and of course you can support us financially as well. We've got a Patreon page that you're probably aware of. Come and have a look. There's a link popping up right now. Click on the link and have a little visit to our page. Talking about Patreon, I'm very thankful for the patrons that are keeping Timmy Talks alive. So let's go to the end scroll. Let's have a look at the patrons.
Just think it to Sumba Kazee.